And those are tonight's first half highlights brought to you by Xfinity.